new opportunities.
Get your mind right. Be thankful, stay positive, and start your day right.
A very pleasant morning to everybody. I am Satvik Prasad.
I'm Gaudius Nair. I'm really excited because we have a set of enthusiastic freshers.
Awesome! Olivier's kindergarten is the right choice, a right place for learning and many more.
Let's begin our function seeking the blessings of Lord Almighty.
Start where you are. Use what you have. Do what you can. Esteemed guest of the day, Mrs. Shakila Wahab, respected chairman, vice chairman, board of directors, academic director, loving principal, coordinators of other sections, associate coordinator of KG, worthy parents, grandparents, very committed team of KG, and my dear little stars of the day. A very delightful morning to all. The first day of the school is absolutely one of the most important days of a person. First of all, I would like to welcome all the dignitaries and dear little ones to this first day of virtual school, that is Knowledge Fiesta 2021. Today is the day the tiny tots of HGA are stepping into the journey of education. On this mesmerizing day, I would like to welcome our chief guest of the day, Mrs. Shakila Wahab, whose presence made this event graceful. She is a faculty in NCDC. She was awarded as best teacher, best social worker, moreover, a nominee for the Nari Shakti Puraskar from Saudi Arabia. So we are really lucky and blessed to have her as the chief guest of the day. I proudly welcome you, ma'am, to this beautiful beginning. Next, I would like to welcome our good shepherd, our cornerstone of Holy Grace Academy, that is none other than our chairman, Mr. Joseph Kannampally. I welcome you, sir, to this event. Next, I welcome our vice chairman and the board of directors who give immense support for the well-being of the school. I welcome you, sir, and the team. Next, I welcome Dr. M. Ramanuni, the academic director of Holy Grace Group of Institutions, who always guide us in his high expectations in teaching learning process. I welcome you, sir. With immense pleasure, I would like to welcome our enthusiastic leader, that is our principal, sir, Mr. George Joseph Alangal, who always being a role model to the children as well as to the team members of Holy Grace Academy. I welcome you, sir. Next, I welcome our PTA executive member, Mrs. Annie Seicho, to the event. She plays a vital role in coordinating the parents of Holy Grace Kindergarten. Really glad to welcome the parents and the grandparents to this memorable program of their life. Welcome you all. Next, I welcome our strong team of KG to the most thrilling day of a year, that is our teachers. I welcome you all, my dear teachers, to this beautiful day. My dear little ones, once again, happy first day of virtual school to everyone. You are off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. So get on your way. Thank you and have an amazing day ahead.
Thank you, ma'am. I welcome you two to this function. May I kindly request our honorable chairman, Joseph Kennedy, sir, for the presidential address. Sir, please.
Chief guest of the day, Ms. Shakila Wahab, poet and social worker, respected principal, coordinator Ms. Anita Kumari, all other teachers, parents and my dear tiny tots. Today we are having the knowledge fiesta, our Vidyarambham to the newly joined kids. I am very sorry to say that we are not able to meet these kids in our campus. Without them, it will be colorless and lifeless. And I am looking forward to meet them all in our campus shortly. Anyhow, though we are not able to meet each other, we are having the online classes, and it is a chance to learn a new system for them also. And our teachers are well experienced in that field, and they will definitely help you and your children to achieve your goals. And I can assure you that our all teachers are well experienced in their field, and they will look after them well. And I will take this opportunity to congratulate all of you for putting your children in our hands, that is Holy Grace Academy. They will definitely raise the occasion and help your children to achieve their goals. And one more thing I would like to remind you, that the children are entering to a new world of life. Up to this time, they were in the lap of parents. Now they are entering to a new world, as I mentioned, to a learning process. So you have to help them, or you find little time to be with the children, to support them, to help them, and to clear their doubts, since they are learning new methods and new lessons to them. So I request the parents, be with them for some time, help them, and for clearing their doubts. I wish you all success. Have a nice day. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Light fades away darkness, light summarizes knowledge. I request our honorable chief guest, Ms. Shakila Wahab, to kindle a lamp and inaugurate. complete the ceremony and deliver the inaugural address.
Hello, I'm Aidan George Emmanuel of UKGC, and it's a privilege to have Ms. Shakila Wahab as the Chief Guest for Nara Sista 2021. She is a faculty at National Child Development Council. She was a teacher at International Indian Public School of Saudi Arabia. She has received a Best Teacher Award and an Award for Best Social Worker. She was also a nominee for Nadi Shakti Puraskar from Saudi Arabia. She is a person who is politically nice, a social worker by soul. A hearty welcome to Shakila Ma'am.
Vidyaye Gane Vijayame Gane Vishwadarshaname Gane Vinayame Gane Sahaname Gane Vishwadasanai Tirthane Achanam Maguru Vrindatteyum Nityam ജിക്കാൻ കഴിയണേ സഹജരോടും ചരാചരത്തോടും കരുണയുള്ളിൽ നിറയണേ സത്യമോതുവാൻ ശക്തിയേകണേ സജ്ജനങ്ങൾ കൂട്ടാകണേ
ഡിസ്ട്രിങ്ഷ്ഡ് ചെയർമാൻ Respected Principal, Headmistress and Respected Board of Directors, Dear Parents and my dear lovely kids, a very good morning to one and all present here. At last, this beautiful day has arrived. I am sure you all are waiting for this special day very eagerly. Today is a very special day, that is the first day of school is a mixture of anxiety and excitement, not only for the kids but also for the parents. Today marks the beginning of the most important phase of a child's life. Finally, the journey of becoming a great human being has started. In this moment, I would like to share with you a beautiful quote by Harry Waugh. The most important day of a person's education is the first day of school, not his or her graduation day. So, today is your day, my dear tiny tots. Dear parents, when it comes to your kids going to school for the very first day, it becomes your duty to wish them a great first day of school. 2 years back, this day was not like this. It was very special day where the parents were worried to let go of their children. The little pieces of chocolates and biscuits were used as a temptation for the kids to pass with a smile. There was a hustle and bustle all round, and the school wore a cheerful looks as students headed towards their wings in their new and tidy uniform. Teachers had decorated the classrooms with balloons, ribbons and bulletin boards to cheer up the tiny tots and create a pleasant atmosphere. As today we all know that due to COVID-19 crisis, the whole education system were forced to move into an alternative manner, that is the online classes. Hoping that our world will be free from all the coronavirus and all the hustle and bustle of the children will be back soon. Apart from that, today is your first day, my dear students. You are going to learn a lot of things, very interesting things, make a lot of good friends who will stay with you forever. School is one of the greatest places that your life will ever take you to. So, don't be too confused.
A lot of fun is waiting for you. As today is your first day to school, I ignite the light that you have in your heart and embrace every new experiences with an open mind. School is a place. It is a place not only to learn, but about the world around you, you are going to learn. It is a place where your kids are learning to how they are, what they are going to be, that they will learn about themselves. So, dear kids, a big box of fun is waiting for you. Let yourself ready for an amazing day. You are going to have a blast. All the best wishes to you on your first day of school. I wish a bright future to you, my dear tiny toads. And here, I declare this knowledge fiesta 21-22 is being inaugurated. Thank you, management committee and all the lovely staff for giving this opportunity and inviting me here. Thank you all. Have a wonderful day.
Thank you, ma'am.
പ്രിയ രക്ഷിതാക്കളെ, ഇന്ന് നമ്മുടെ വിദ്യാരംഭം ആണല്ലോ. നമ്മുടെ ഓരോ കുഞ്ഞും അക്ഷരലോകത്തേക്ക് പ്രവേശിക്കുന്ന ദിവസം ഈശ്വരചിന്തയോടെ മെഴുകുതിരി തെളിയിക്കേണ്ടതാണ്. മലയാള അക്ഷരമാലയിലെ ആദ്യ അക്ഷരമായ ആ എന്ന അക്ഷരം ഞാൻ പറയുമ്പോൾ കുട്ടികൾ ഏറ്റുപറയേണ്ടതാണ്. ആ അമ്മ, അച്ഛൻ.
An amazing good morning to all. Respected Chief Guest, Mrs. Shakila Wahab, Teacher NCDC, Chairman, Board of Directors, KG Coordinator, Associate Coordinator, worthy team members, and beloved parents, grandparents, and your tiny tots. At the very outset, a warm welcome to all tiny tots to our school. I appreciate all parents to choose Holy Grace as a place for the formation of their greatest savings, that is children. Even in the midst of pandemic, teaching learning should continue, though in online mode. I hope all are acclimatized with the teachers through the exclusive sessions conducted till yesterday. True education reminders to be realistic and value-oriented. No dearth of successful people around us, but good people, only handful, really a species facing extinction today. We need to transform our kids as good humans, thereafter successful ones. Remember, failure is not the opposite of success, it is part of success. Let every kid be formed in the way he or she should be. We assure the same to every optimistic parent of Holy Grace. Thank you and an amazing academic year ahead.
Thank you, sir, for your motivation words. I invite the PTA executive member, Miss Ali Saijo, mother of Alina Saijo of UKGE, for the felicitation.
ബഹുമാനപ്പെട്ട ചെയർമാൻ, പ്രിൻസിപ്പൽ, വൈസ് പ്രിൻസിപ്പൽ, എച്ച് എം, ടീച്ചേഴ്സ്, പാരൻസ്, മൈ ഡിയർ സ്റ്റുഡൻസ് ആൻഡ് പി ടി എക്സിക്യൂട്ടീവ് മെമ്പേഴ്സ്. വിദ്യ എന്നാൽ അറിവാണ്. വിദ്യാരംഭം എന്നാൽ അറിവിന്റെ ലോകത്തേക്കുള്ള ആദ്യ ചുവട് വെപ്പാണ്. വിദ്യ നേടുക എന്നത് ഒരു നല്ല മനുഷ്യനായി തീരുവാൻ വേണ്ട ഒന്നാമത്തെ ഗുണം. അറിവിന്റെ അക്ഷരമുറ്റത്ത് കുരുന്നുകൾ പിച്ചവെച്ചെത്തുന്ന ധന്യ നിമിഷങ്ങളാണ് ഓരോ വിദ്യാരംഭവും. അക്ഷരം കൂട്ടി വായിക്കാൻ അറിയാത്ത ദൈവജ്ഞരല്ല കുട്ടികൾ എന്ന കവിവാക്യത്തിന്റെ കാലത്ത് കുട്ടികൾക്ക് അടിസ്ഥാനപരമായ വിദ്യ നൽകി അവരെ അറിവിലേക്ക് എത്തിക്കാനുള്ള പടികൾ ഒരുക്കുക എന്നത് ഓരോ വിദ്യാരംഭവും ചെയ്യുന്നത്. വിദ്യ എന്ന ധനം ആര് വിചാരിച്ചാലും അപഹരിക്കാനാവില്ല. എല്ലാവിധ ഐശ്വര്യങ്ങളും വിദ്യ കൊണ്ട് നേടാം. ഈ വിദ്യാരംഭത്തിൽ നമുക്കും അറിവ് സ്വായക്തമാക്കാം. അതിനായി നമ്മുടെ ഗുരുക്കന്മാരെ വണങ്ങാം. മഹാകവി ഉള്ളൂർ പറഞ്ഞതുപോലെ വിദ്യാധനം സർവ്വധനാൽ പ്രധാനം എന്നത് മഹത്തായ സൂക്തമാണ്. നമുക്കേവർക്കും അതേറ്റു ചൊല്ലാം. അറിവിന്റെ ലോകത്തേക്ക് ആദ്യ ചുവട് വെക്കുന്ന എല്ലാ കുഞ്ഞുമക്കൾക്കും ഹൃദയം നിറഞ്ഞ വിദ്യാരംഭ ആശംസകൾ. നമുക്കേവർക്കും ഇന്ന് സന്തോഷത്തിന്റെ ദിനമാണ്. COVID-19 എന്ന മഹാമാരി കാരണം എല്ലാ വിദ്യാലയങ്ങളും അടയ്ക്കപ്പെട്ടിരിക്കുകയാണ്. എങ്കിലും അതിൽ നിന്ന് മുക്തി നേടാൻ നമുക്കേവർക്കും ഒരുമിച്ച് പ്രാർത്ഥിക്കാം. ആരും വിഷമം വിചാരിക്കാതെ നന്നായി പഠിക്കുക. എല്ലാവർക്കും എല്ലാവിധ ഭാവങ്ങളും പീറ്റിയുടെ പേരിൽ ആശംസിക്കുന്നു. നന്ദി.
Never fade. A very warm welcome to all the dignitaries, parents, teachers, and my dear friends. I'm Ayalan Kasmi of UKGA, and here to share some memories that I would cherish always. Before we began the classes, my class teacher spoke to me, which helped to drive away my fear. It is still fresh in my mind. Here starts my journey of joyous learning. We learn so many rhymes, stories, good habits and moral values that we need to follow throughout our lives. Friends are for a lifetime. We were able to meet our best pals on this virtual platform. We have sessions in which we could interact our friends. Teachers are our second mother. Our teachers held their hand and introduced us into the world of education. They encourage us to overcome our fears and help us to identify our talents and nurture them. The sincere efforts from the part of management paved way for effective learning. Our caring chairman, dear principal, and beloved Mr. have worked hand in hand along with teachers for ensuring quality education. I sincerely thank each and everyone for giving us such a wonderful experience even during these difficult times. This too shall pass. We will stand together. Thank you and have a great day.
That was indeed a memorable experience, Ayalan. Thank you so much. Advika of UKGD is here to share the golden memories of 2020-21.
Esteemed Chief Guest, Honorable Chairman Joseph Kanwe Sir, Respected Principal Joseph Alangal Sir, Board of Directors, loving and caring KG headmistress Anita Kumari ma'am, parents, teachers, and my dear friends. I'm Madhu Rajat of UKGD and I welcome you all to the creation family. I have not given them for you some memories of 2020-21. Qualcomm's kindergarten is our home away from home, but we had to forgo school due to the pandemic. So we chose the online mode of education, and it was a unique experience. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the management, Inanda ma'am, and my loving teachers for making our learning easier, fruitful, and a fun one. All of us look forward for the recorded videos and the online classes. This is our chairman, Jose Kanabli sir, who is very gentle, loving and caring. This is a guiding light, our principal, Jose Joseph Alangal sir, and our very own loving KG headmistress, Anita Kumari ma'am. Here is our second parents, teachers, who made learning easy in this difficult situation. We celebrated the environment theme by planting saplings. We were welcomed to our second home, Holgis Kindergarten,
through Virtual Knowledge Fiesta 2020. Our memories began with Kids Fest and Regalia. The online MOOC could not stop us from showcasing our talents. The quiz competition helped us enrich our knowledge. The activities like the crown making, balloon day, repairing milkshakes and several others helped us to explore our creativity. We had fun celebrating Children's Day, Owner, Christmas and Annual Day. There are lots more to experience. I'm sure you will enjoy them. I welcome you all to the world of fun with learning. Thank you. Have a nice day.
That was wonderful. Thank you, Advika.
I would like to invite the management to hand over the memento as a token of gratitude to our chief guest, Mrs. Shakila Wahab, on this special day.
I invite Devitirtha of UKTC for delivering the word of thanks.
Gratitude is not only the greatest of virtues, but the parent of all others. A very good morning to one and all. Esteemed chief guests, other dignitaries, parents, teachers, and my dear friends. First of all, let me thank my dear teachers for giving me an opportunity to propose word of thanks for this esteem function. To begin with, I thank the chief guest, Shakila Wahab, for gracing this occasion with her presence. Thank you, ma'am. Next, I thank the dear chairman, Jules Kanamili, sir, for his benevolent attitude to our kindergarten, which has helped us so high. Thank you, sir. Next, I express my sincere gratitude to our beloved Academy Director, Dr. M. Ramanuni, sir, for his guidance and support. Thank you, sir. Our principal, Mr. George Joseph Walugan, sir, has always been our guiding light. Thank you so much, sir, for providing us with the opportunity to shine bright and bring out our talents. Our headmistress, Andakumari Rajamma, has always been there to guide us forward and support us. Thank you so much, ma'am. Our teachers have always been a step ahead of us during this difficult time. Thank you, dear ma'am, for all your support. Our parents have always encouraged us to follow our dreams. Thank you, dear parents, for love and care. Last but not least, I thank all my friends without whom this program wouldn't have been a grand success. Once again, thank you all. Have a nice day.
Thank you, Devitirtha. We are come to the end of this fun share. We hope all of you enjoy. This is Satik Prasad signing off.
This is Gaudius Nair signing off. Please rise for the national anthem.
Janagana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hind Bharat Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Vanga Vindhya Himachala Yamuna Ganga Uchala Jaladhi Taranga Tav Shubha Name Jage तव शुभ आशीष मांगे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे जय 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 हे